crowds fill Boston Common for the Women's March, a well-organized protest against the incoming Trump administration.
The United States took all precautions necessary.
We will begin removing all criminal illegal immigrants.
Washington, they hear what's going on.